हेलो नितेश हाय दीपिका रुचि इज ऑल्सो हियर। आई जस्ट ड्रॉप अ मैसेज टू द रेस्ट ऑफ द पीपल।
So.
I've dropped them a message that we are live.
Okay, so you have broadcast this or what?
Yeah, so the meeting is on and we have
okay.
Ruchi, we have Deepika, we have Nitish, and yes, of course, I'm here. I started this whole thing.
Okay. So probably Ruchi and Deepika, I guess inka jo wo hai, that mute sign and video sign is not
Deepika,
on.
Deepika, you can start the video. There is an option over there. You can click on it and your video will be available. If you are interested in showing a video, otherwise it's fine. If you wish to continue like this, we are totally okay.
Hi Nitish. You guys can hear me?
Yes, yes,
hi,
we can hear you.
Hi. So we are looking forward for a really nice session where we'll, you know, get some idea like how like our profession is going to be.
Right.
Yes. Yes. So we have started a little early because I was anticipating that we'll be having a few people joining in later. So I've exactly, dropped them a message. In the meantime, what you all do is just copy that link which I sent you earlier and send it to some of your anchor friends so that they all can join.
Right.
I'm dropping this message in presenters group.
Baro, do one thing. You can also drop one message in chat so that I can find that icon and let me just check if like anybody wants to comment, so option wo kidhar aayega?
Yeah, so I have sent you this invitation link.
Okay. So I guess Deepika is online. Okay.
Are we here? Deepika, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, I think Deepika is not able to hear us. Any which way, let me drop a message. Nitish, there is this message I'm sending it to you on WhatsApp. Check.
Okay.
I've sent it.
So long. This Zoom idea.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me just send to them. Jyoti also saying that she wants to join.
Yeah. Send her. I think she already has it.
Yeah, okay. I have it.
I'm sending it to Jyoti now. Already sent, though they have this. But any which way, we'll wait for 3-4 right. minutes and then we'll start with the agenda that we have at our hand. And I believe it will be a good interactive session also between all of us, those who are present here. And as soon as we have more and more people joining in, we'll have more responses calling in. We'll have many more people giving their ideas about the ongoing challenges that we are facing and what we can do going forward in the future. So we'll just hold on for a minute.
Right.
In the meantime, I would suggest that Ruchi, you are already there. So if you are comfortable in turning on the video, you can. If you are comfortable unmuting this so that we can all have a dialogue, and that would be a really good idea.
I'll be using microphone only. I won't turn to video. I'll use the microphone. Throughout the session, yeah.
Sure. So I believe, Gaurav, let's start this session.
Mm-hmm.
And let's like talk about the current scenario so that like there will be some productive things. That will be good.
Yeah, so I have a couple of people also joining in. So just hold on a little because I won't.
Wait, let's start after we get all those who are interested, and let's wait and have like the people who are waiting.
Okay. Yeah, so I've sent it to Divya also. She'll join in a while. I mean, if they are available, they'll definitely join it. If they are not, that is fine. I'll just I request Ruchi, Nitish, and Deepika, all of you, please post this as your either WhatsApp status or your Facebook status so that people can join it.
Okay.
Just hold on, Gaurav. I'm just going to pause my video.
Deepika, have you posted on either on WhatsApp or on Facebook? There is a group which I have on Telegram. I'm a part of this group. Let me just drop it over there also. If someone is interested, maybe they can join in. Hey, Sagarji.
हेलो कैसे हैं आप सब
ऑल वेल बडी ऑल गुड
हेलो गौरव भैया भाई सीनियर हेलो नितिन भाई हाय रुचि हाय दीपिका आई होप यू आर डूइंग गुड सो हाउ इज योर क्वारंटीन गोइंग Quarantine time going out.
It's all fine. Sagar, just one suggestion. Why don't you go someplace where you can find good internet because your video is pausing right. a lot.
ऐसा लग रहा है कि वो थोड़ा जैसे लग रहा है रोबोट वाली
है. Yeah. Yes, Sagar. Yes. All right. I think we should start this. And let's not wait for any more people. So if we have people joining in, that is fine. And what I want is I want to have a very nice conversation with each one of you, those who are present here in this session. And I want to have a good insight of this ongoing scenario, which is of COVID-19. And as you know that we all are here, right? And by here, I mean here in our homes, everyone is. As you can see, Nitish is there in his room. Sagar is over there. Deepika and Ruchi. We all are... confined to the space of our homes, and though it is good in some senses, but yes, it is bad in many other senses. We won't be talking about that because today we are here to discuss about the challenges and what are the hopes going ahead forward in this time of pandemic and the scenario which is going on, wherein there are no events happening, at least not in real world. Maybe some virtual meetings are going on like this. Maybe some sessions are going on like this. But then those sessions are not doing any good for the artists, for the anchors, for the people who are there on stage. You know, for us, what we need more and more people, right? We need gatherings so that we can MC the whole thing, right? We are the master of ceremonies. And we make sure that each and everyone is connected, whosoever is off the stage. Do you all agree with this point?
Agree, yes.
Yes.
Okay. So, just a little icebreaker here so that all five of us are on the same page. Like there are many icebreakers, but yes, there is a very stupid one which I've come up with, and this is a question to each one of you, those who are present here. I would like to ask you, what was your nickname growing up? What was your nickname growing up? What people used to call you?
Okay. So Gaurav, so shall we start from you or like
anyone can start. Anyone can start.
It should start from you.
All right. So I'll lead the way forward. I'll lead the way forward. People used to call me Gauri. They used to call me Gauri, especially some girls, you know, some antler girls, those who used to pacify me, those who used to, you know, give me some information, ideas. And maybe the badi wali didi hoti hai na, they used to call me Gauri.
Badi badi didi.
Yes.
Okay, so mera naam thoda sa funny hai, and kind of you can say ki that is again related to a very famous actress. Mera ghar pe naam actually mein Neetu hai.
Neetu.
Neetu Chandra. Anchor Neetu. Anchor Neetu in the house. Yeah. So,
it is like ki kya hai har koi mujhe keh ke chada sakta hai, so I don't have any problem in that, but still yes.
So Nitish, in the meantime,
from today, had the
anchor AB joining in, and Jyoti from Chennai, she has also
Jyoti
joined.
Yes.
So okay. we'll continue with this icebreaker. Deepika, why don't you tell us a little the question which I asked. What was your nickname growing up?
Well, actually, my nickname, मेरे घर वाले तो मेरे को निधि के नाम से बुलाते हैं, but मेरे school में मेरे दो nickname हैं, मोस्ट like Dipsy और Dipu.
Great, great. Sagar ji.
जी पता है क्या यार, मेरे साथ ऐसा है कि I don't have any specific nickname, but my friends, my near and dear ones, they call me, you know, by my surname, Duggal. So my surname is Duggal, so they just call me Duggal. So मैं कभी भी लोगों ने मेरे नाम से नहीं बुलाया from since my childhood days.
Nobody called you Duggu in bachpan. Nobody called you Duggu when you were growing up.
Sorry, I didn't get that. Come again.
I'm saying that nobody called you Duggu or Dugdug or anything.
No. Nobody called me Dugdug even. Nobody.
Because we have one Dugdug. Nitish can, you know, probably give a little idea about that.
So, okay, my nephew's name is Dugdug actually.
Oh, nice.
Okay, so I got a message from Jyoti. She's saying why I'm not able to hear you guys.
Because you must have put your cell phone.
Let Sagar figure it out. MC Jyoti Kriplani is connecting. Maybe it's just a network issue, nothing else. She's connecting to this meeting. We'll go to Ruchi now. Ruchi, why don't you tell us about your nickname while you were growing up? What people used to call you?
Not me. So I never had people used to call me Ruchi only since my childhood days. It's just, you know, two letters. So people used to call me by Ruchi only. It's very simple thought. So I never got a nickname. I don't remember. I never ever got a nickname. So sad.
Yes, I think it's a sad affair. Nobody used to give, you know, nobody gave you a nickname. But any which way, I mean, everything is fine till the time they remember you with your real name. And Jyoti is there. Jyoti, can you hear us? Jyoti is trying to connect again.
She is on mute. If she can, she has to go
back.
Now
she has joined in. That is the reason why it's showing the mute. Jyoti, I suggest you. Yes. Now you have unmuted. Jyoti, can you hear us?
Yes, I can hear you now.
Hi, Jyoti.
I have a strong recommendation. Okay, I have a strong recommendation that if we can turn on our camera so that we can see each other, it would be highly appreciated.
So I think we should leave it to the people as per they want to do it.
Yeah. let it be comfortable according to the person. So Jyoti has finally accepted your request.
Finally.
that is for everyone.
Just hold for
us. For everyone.
Ankit, so the next Ankit is also joining in. Sumati is also trying to connect that her audio is being connected. Yeah, Sumati, why don't you unmute your side? Yes. Ankit is also here. Hi, Ankit. So Jyoti, we were just discussing about it. Why don't you quickly tell us about your nickname while you were growing up?
Nickname while growing up. At home, it was Sona.
Okay. Sona is here. Guys, Sona is here. And we have Sumati. She has just started. Sumati, why don't you tell us about your nickname while you were growing up, and then we'll move on to quickly about the next part of this, because we want to go to the nitty-gritty of the actual session, which is the challenges and the hope while we are facing this pandemic. Sumati.
Hi, everyone. First of all, I still have a name, and that is Sinu. So my family calls me Sinu. And there are a lot of weird nicknames as well. So my name is Sumati. So my friends from school, they call me Sumo. And yeah, there are a lot of nicknames. But these are the decent ones, so that I can share.
Great. Hi, Ankit. Why don't you unmute your side and please quickly tell us about the nickname while you were growing up. Ankit, can you hear us? Ankit, are you audible? Ankit, I suggest you try your headphones on, your earphones on. In the meantime, we have OnePlus 70 joining in. Straight away join in. OnePlus 70 connecting to the audio. Guys, if you are hearing this voice and the noise coming in from the background, I suggest if you having your fans turned on, please switch off your fans for a little while. Just switch it off for a little while.
This was, I believe, that was the sound of a tractor or something, tractor generator. So that was not the, you know, the sound.
Was that on Sagar side, the tractor generator on Sagar side?
No.
As soon as he said it, it was the noise stopped.
Yeah, hi.
So the tractor generator just passed through.
Hi, Divya. Can you hear me? Divya ji, aap meri awaaz sun pa rahi hain? Her audio is connecting. But guys, I think we should move on to the next part of this session, and which is really very crucial. And that next part is that we'll be discussing all the challenges. But before that, what I want is I'll be sharing my screen with you all, right? And there is a little poll which I have for each one of you. So why don't you all be a part of this poll? And I'm just starting with this one poll. The poll is live. And I'll just copy it for you all. Just hold on. And I'll be putting it in the chat section, right? Just hold on. Can you all access the chat from this app? There is a link which I have posted over there. Did you all get it?
Yes, we can.
I'll now again go to the sharing screen so that I can see your responses over there. So the poll is live, and this question is, what is your experience as an anchor? Like, how long you've been working in this industry? Is it less than 1 year? Is it 1 to 3 years, 3 to 8 years, or more than 8 years? So that we can establish, you know, a good experience field over here. So let's just start getting some responses. 3 to 8 years is the first response which I've gotten. And everything is anonymous. Let me tell you all this, that everything is anonymous and we are not recording anything. We are not taking anything, any of these polls into our record. So it's all fine. You may just be free while you are giving your responses over here.
Oh God.
So we can, in the chat section.
Yeah, in the chat section, there is a link which I've sent.
Okay. But we cannot open that link. That is like a text message something.
You can just copy it and drop it in your either in Google search or on your Chrome.
सागर ज्यादा कोरोना नहीं फैलाना
कोरोना 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 कोरोना
सर दिस स्लाइड ऐप जो लाइक यू हैव सेंड दिस लिंक तो ये स्लाइडो ऐप खुली हुई है
या सो इट विल ओपन इन स्लाइडो ऐप बिकॉज़ दिस पोल इज इन स्लाइडो ऐप ओनली
वंस यू its link this link will take you to a landing page where that landing page have some certain questions jo bhi questions hai aapko bas uske answer dene hai that's it
so I'm activating all these three polls so the first one was that what is your experience as an anchor the second question is when was your last show and what got hit harder corporate sector or social show sector so you have to give your responses over there I'll stop sharing the screen. I'll get back to this gallery view of all your faces right there on my screen. Right. So one challenge which I have faced is, as you already know, that there are no live events happening. And maybe in the future, in some next 2 to 3 months, there would be very less live events happening. So just one thing, what is your response on it? And what are your, is there any... question that you have or is there any suggestion that you have what is the timing according to you where everything would get back to normal so that's the question to each one of you those who are part of this session
yes so can I answer first
yeah anybody can answer it's fine
yeah. So basically as far as my knowledge is concerned once the things will get back to normal even after getting things back to normal ek bahut bada concern hoga hygiene हाइजीन एक बहुत बड़ा कंसर्न रहने वाला है एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दिस कंसर्न जैसे शादियों में दाल मखनी बहुत ज्यादा जरूरी होती है ना उसी तरीके से कुछ टाइम बाद शादियों में सैनिटाइजर भी उतने ही जरूरी हो जाएंगे शादियों में कॉर्पोरेट्स में इन एनी ऑफ द लाइव इवेंट्स एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दिस हाइजीन थिंग आई बिलीव दैट एंटायर इवेंट इंडस्ट्री विल गेट इम्पैक्टेड एटलीस्ट दिस ईयर 2020 का मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि बहुत रहेगा द रियल बिजनेस एज एन आर्टिस्ट और एज एन इवेंट मैनेजर और एज एन कंपनी सो वी विल स्टार्ट यू नो गेटिंग इन द सेकंड क्वार्टर ऑफ 2020 है इट विल बी मतलब बिकॉज कॉर्पोरेट इवेंट करवाने के लिए लोगों के पास पैसे नहीं होंगे अब प्रायोरिटी नहीं रह जाएगी आई होप आई एम मेकिंग माई पॉइंट वेरी क्लियर बिकॉज द बिजनेस मतलब एक बिजनेस मतलब कमर्शियल्स अगर मैं बात करूं कमर्शियल्स में बहुत ज्यादा फर्क आया है और आता रहेगा इस एंटायर ईयर लोगों के पास पैसे नहीं होंगे या फिर लिमिटेड पैसे होंगे अगर मैं वेडिंग की बात करूं तो वेडिंग भी लोग कम इन्वेस्टमेंट करेंगे वेडिंग में एंड या फिर बहुत ज्यादा स्मॉल गैदरिंग में
दिस पॉइंट आई टोटली एग्री विद दैट द गैदरिंग्स वुड बी स्मॉलर गैदरिंग्स वुड बी ओनली फॉर एसेंशियल मेंबर्स लाइक
Right.
I mean, if had it been Ashish, had it been in your marriage, you would have called like 300 people or maybe 800 people in your marriage. But now, what would happen going on forward? You would call your specific people. I mean, earlier you would have called each and everybody here on this screen, right? Ashish, I'm talking to you here. But if I ask you, who would you call in your marriage?
I don't know, man.
I know it's not happening. It's not taking place. It's hypothetical.
I just joined this meeting. I don't know what is happening. What are you talking about? I don't know. I really don't know. I thought this is lockdown, right? It's something creative. I was working on my projects, right? As you know that I'm into music and all.
Yeah.
So that's what's up. So what are you asking?
come again. My question is that.
Hey, but wait a second. Let me take my pause. Wait. Mm-hmm. One minute.
So we'll take it forward. We'll ask Jyoti in the meantime.
Why? I wanted a question again. I was trying to get few answers. I want the question again.
So the question is that earlier, I mean, the challenges we were talking about, you know, and then Sagar was talking that yes, there are many by 2021 second half, the things would get back to normal. But then again, hygiene would be a big issue. So what, according to you, changed? So, I mean, there was one thing which I really agree, and I believe each and everybody agrees over here, and that is the gatherings would be small. So do you agree on this point, and what are the other points you would like to add on to this discussion?
But if you look at marriages, people generally spend. They spend altu faltu. They don't. There's no calculation for a marriage. So if they have to invite 500 or 1,000 people, they would go ahead and invite the same number. I don't think there would be a drop in number of people for marriages.
Mm-hmm.
And if you're looking at corporates, yeah, but they would be starting up a little slower. But I think marriage is a season just again in the end of May, June types.
Mm-hmm.
Marriage season is up. So that would start up first, and then we would have our corporates and the other things. But the government events and the other events would take in a little longer time to start.
And how about this thing? Do you all agree on this point? And what are your suggestions on it? And what is your view upon this situation? Do you think that some shows, some events would move on towards some virtual type of a show? I mean, that some shows that are not possible with a huge gathering, then they would be shifted on towards the virtual side of it. And are we all prepared as an artist? Are we all prepared as an artist for the same?
No, we are all, I think, going to start with trial and error. A lot of trial and error is going to happen. But yeah, we all are looking at the virtual side also, digital virtual side, because there are clients who are coming up and asking for that. So we'll have to, think out of the box on that.
Adapt and change, right? Because see, this is unprecedented. This whole thing, nobody knows what is going to happen and what has happened. Like, people are clueless about this whole thing. And some artists, those who are not very great with the technology, those who are really okay by not posting your stuff. I mean, it's a personal choice though. But they had no such exposure of technology. And how would this affect those artists? If anyone can maybe put a light on it, how would this change towards the technology side of it affect somebody who's not a very tech-friendly person? I'm talking about artists here and specifically about anchors.
So, Gaurav, if I can... Sure, Jyoti, please.
They have to go in this way.
I think Nitish...
Yeah, I think we have to be digitally strong. We have to be digitally strong, and we have to be prepared, mindly prepared for this thing, right? Because now the impact will be on our business, which is our AK business. It's a mic business. It's like gathering business. We like our business is like to entertain people, right? Jitna zyada hum kar sakte hain. Aur ye 110% padega. Not because of like you were talking about marriages, right? Ki what I'm expecting, kitne log kya karenge, kya nahi karenge, what kind of crowd like will have, like hum kya face karne wale. Lekin let me tell you, Gaurav, mujhe feel aa rahi hai. I don't know what. Vibe is like this, ki agar shaadi ho bhi rahi hogi Thakral saab ki, aur Thakral saab ne 1,000 family bula bhi li hai, to 1,000 mein se 400 family to dar ke mare nahi aayegi.
Correct. It's like that is one of my points. Kyunki
ye cheez kahin na kahin hamare dil mein ghar kar gayi hai. Even if let's talk about abhi ka scenario. Abhi hum kuch khareedte bhi hai to hame dar laga rehta hai. Jaise mujhe to dar laga rehta hai ki samne wala theek hai. Is he healthy? Matlab theek hai, sab kuch badhiya hai. Usko koi problem to nahi hai. Kyunki mujhse kuch khareed rahe hain to ye wali baat thi. Aur even in marriages and in our shows, usme to hum ek buffet banate hain. Buffet mein khana hota hai, ek hi jagah pe hota hai, ek hi plate serving, matlab har jagah pe plate same jagah hai, spoons hain. Let's talk about wo cheez jo aapke ye teen part ko chhu rahi hai, right? It's like tea part. You were talking about the tea part, right? You texted me that.
Yeah.
So tea part ke liye jo important hai, I guess phobia ki wajah se log kam aayenge. It will take an year. Ye to 2021 mein shayad kuch capture ho paye, lekin mujhe lag raha hai 2020 shayad pura aisa hi jayega. That's my
thing. One thing to everyone who's a part of this session, and there is if this session ends, I'll be sending you the link of another meeting, right?
Yeah, sure. Yeah? It's not longer has a time limit. Okay. It's a free.
Yeah, Zoom so it's na. Fine. I think it has removed the time limit. And we
Gaurav
are.
Ne pay nahi gaya. Gaurav ne pay nahi gaya. Just kidding, bro.
It's all Mandiwala season, guys. It's all Mandiwala season. And
yes,
you all know.
Yes, bro. Yes, totally.
So abhi free the best thing which we can do. Okay, so challenges we are discussing. I mean, there are lot many other challenges also which we one more thing here. Changes are there. I mean, people will have to change. Artists will have to change. But if we put changes aside, adaptation will take some time. Now my question is how do you all, I mean, there are all different kind of people. They have different personalities. How do you see some people react to change and some people not reacting to change? I mean, if anybody would like to, talk about this one point, there are some people who are changing very quickly. There are people who are resisting the change and there are people who would change by watching others. So if anybody can give a little idea on this point, or maybe would like to share their brains on it.
So let me just give you a quick update about it. Abhi recently kya hua ki kya naam hai, maine bahut sari information dekhi, like people are pushing their self so hard. Abhi kya kar rahe hain, hum bahut push marketing kar rahe hain ki apna sab post dale ja rahe hain, ab live aaye ja rahe hain, and we just want to create a image, like a virtual image of ourselves on Instagram and any other social jo bhi hai hamare paas. So all we need to understand ki hame kuch ऐसा कॉन्सेप्ट क्रिएट करना चाहिए इन टर्म्स ऑफ एज यू सेड कि वर्चुअल कॉन्सेप्ट. सो जो कि लाइक इट कैन हेल्प पीपल, राइट? लेट्स से कि अभी तक हम क्रिकेट खेलते, राइट? अभी तक हम क्रिकेट खेलते थे तो क्रिकेट खेलते खेलते ये लगा कि बॉल बैट हर कोई टच करता है. सो व्हाई डोंट वी यूज दैट वर्चुअल क्रिकेट थिंग सो दैट कि लोग क्या नाम है हेड गियर पहने and apne apne headgear pehen ke then they can play that cricket, right? So now we need to create something which helps actually to the people. Yes, just like ki motivational speaker hota wo apne videos ko kya naam hai promote karke with the help of these things they can earn, right? If this is one of the things, and if you are very much good at, like as Ashish said, ki music mein bahut acha hai, तो म्यूजिक में बहुत अच्छा है तो क्या नाम उस हिसाब से वो अपने आप को प्रमोट कर सकता है.
वी हैव टू फाइंड आवर एक्स फैक्टर, वी हैव टू पॉलिश आवर एक्स फैक्टर एज वेल आई गेस. एंड लाइक जैसे अभी बात हो रही थी ना, मतलब इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कि हमें ट्रेंड के हिसाब से बदलना भी पड़ेगा. ये अभी की बात नहीं है, फ्रॉम लास्ट मतलब कब से हम चलते आ रहे हैं. इट्स नॉट हम, इट्स लाइक क्रिएटिव पीपल. लेट्स टॉक अबाउट क्रिएटिव पीपल. वी आर लाइक वन ऑफ देम. कहीं ना कहीं हम कुछ ना कुछ 1% ही, लेकिन क्रिएटिव तो है, राइट? तो हमें वो ट्रेंड फॉलो करना पड़ेगा. वी हैव टू फॉलो दिस ट्रेंड, राइट? जैसे भी ये ट्रेंड जाएगा वैसे हम जाएंगे, वैसे सब जाएंगे.
Something which is the constant thing in this planet, things keep on changing and change, ये जो चेंज हुआ है ये बहुत ही लंबा चेंज चलने वाला है. और वन थिंग मतलब एक चीज तो बिल्कुल तय है, 100% है. वी अगर आपके पास और कुछ काम नहीं है, इफ यू आर नॉट ऑक्यूपाइड समवेयर एल्स, तो प्लीज प्लीज एंड प्लीज ऑन योर स्किल, अपने स्किल्स को आप शार्प करें एज मैक्सिमम एज यू, बिकॉज वन नॉर्मल देयर विल बी हेल आउट ऑफ वर्क. आप एक बार इंतजार करें, 2021 में देयर विल बी हेल आउट ऑफ वर्क. इतना काम होगा आप संभाल नहीं पाएंगे. इफ यू हैव हॉन्ड योर स्किल्स, इफ यू आर कैपेबल इनफ टू टेक ऑल द प्रोजेक्ट्स ऑन योर सेल्फ. सो इफ यू आर नॉट ऑक्यूपाइड, एक्स योर स्किल्स, हॉन योर स्किल्स एंड बी द लीडर इन 2021.
Sagar, I believe no one is occupied. We all have plenty of time available. And let me tell you all one thing. If after this lockdown we all don't come with a new skill, I think it's just our laziness. I mean, there is no excuse whatsoever. Yes. Earlier we could have given excuses like, see, I have no time.
Time nahi hai.
Some people would be that I'm going outside, I'm getting back. And
losers always make excuses, bro.
भाई ने रैपर वाले फील में कहा है, भाई ने रैपर वाले फील में कह दिया.
Right. So, as I said, X factor is one thing. So if I can quickly give you an example. So earlier, some 8 years back, I started doing the corporate shows. My first ever show was for IBM, right? It was a corporate show. And once and when I realized, I got one offer from a company by the name Pure Media, and they offered me a character, a character act. They wanted me to portray this character. They had faith in me. I had no faith in myself in that time, especially that whether or not I'd be able to pull off this character. So they made the character of Ungli Baba. It went on Sony Max channel.
Exactly.
And after this, what happened? Sunil Grover came into the scene of comedy, right? And then people started jumping onto the bandwagon of doing all these characters. I mean, they were not prepared. So they were just doing it for the heck of doing it. Right. So that is when I started doing some of those characters also. So what I'm trying to say is that try to venture into the unknown. Just do not be in your comfort zone. Do something wherein you are challenging your own limits. Right.
Exactly.
I mean, if I can quickly give
we can take this time, we can take this lockdown as a, like a creative time. Like, ye lockdown kuch shayad creative bhi ho sakta hai. Positive side lete hain. Let's
absolutely
say. Positive
absolutely,
side, absolutely. Properly positive side to find yourself. To find yourself in this lockdown, right? It's I don't know ki kya pata hamare andar kuch aur bhi ho. We don't know that.
Absolutely. I mean, you never know that what is the good skill that Nitish has. So let me give you a quick idea about Nitish, that he can also play congo. He can also play drums. I mean, he showcased
yes,
his skills
music
in some of our sessions. I mean, maybe Sumati is a
someone,
great dancer, or maybe she's a great singer.
Someone,
but he knows about
yes,
it.
Yes, someone is good content. Someone is good content writer. Someone
absolutely
could be good content writer. Content in something jo hamare dimag mein har waqt phootta hai. Kyunki anchors ke dimag mein content nahi phootega to wo shayad host nahi aayega. So content is something jo mujhe lagta hai jo main likh raha tha abhi. I just noted down ki content writing to shayad sabhi kar sakte hain kyunki sabke dimag mein alag perspective hai is cheez ko leke ya is cheez ko leke ya kisi bhi cheez ko leke. Hum we are 8 people here aur hamare paas 8 ideas hai on the spot, I guess, on this table.
But then see, some people, if I talk about content writing, some people can write the content for anchoring, then some people can write the content for some other particular subject.
Yes,
so,
stories. You can write stories if you are good in stories.
I'd like to add something. Hi everyone, I'd just like to add something. Like, when we talked about content, I will just give my example. So if you're talking about time, I believe that there are not even 5 minutes in a day when I sit idle or I'm not doing anything. Literally, when we talk about, we have a lot of things to do. So I think even before becoming anchors, we all have something in mind, what else we wanted to do or what are the other passions that we wanted exactly to do in our life. So I am someone who always wanted to write. Maybe it's not particularly content, but I really love writing poems. So I am exploring that. I am
yes
books. I'm editing my profile. So I'm not a person who will love editing, but I think this is a plenty of time when actually I can learn editing as well as I'm editing my own videos, editing my own pictures, creating a new profile, giving a new avatar to my profile. I think these are the things. I also agree with everyone that it's going to take.
Sumati, you could even use your poems for your shows.
You're starting off 2021.
Sumati, I was just trying to tell you, even the poems, even if you have the habit of writing poems or it's your interest, you could even use them anywhere during your shows. Since it comes exactly out from within, you can
yeah
use it anywhere.
For
an hour
example, we have a live example on this. Ashish is a great rapper. I mean, he writes his own raps also, and he has written for many other artists, those who are doing really fantastic on, you know, the rap scene. So Ashish has got a great skill and he's using that skill. I mean, it's something unique.
That's your wow factor. That's your USP different thing. How you merge it with
talking
and
exactly
we all
that's
have
the thing, Gaurav, because you know the positive part of this lockdown is like jo mujhe pata chala, internet traffic is like huge. Badh chuka hai internet traffic. और इतना बढ़ गया है ना ब्रो, इतना बढ़ गया कि YouTube ने 480 पिक्सल पे ही चलाना चालू कर दिया ऑल वीडियोस. 480 से ज्यादा आप सुन देख ही नहीं सकते वीडियोस, राइट? तो इट्स लाइक कि आप जैसे सुमिति, राइट? सुमिति वाज सेइंग कि लाइक वो पोएम्स लिखती हैं, कुछ करती हैं. दिस इज द गुड टाइम टू कलेक्ट योर क्राउड, योर पर्सनल क्राउड, जिसको आप पसंद हो, राइट? अगर आप कंटेंट डालोगे कहीं पे, लाइक यूट्यूब पे, इट्स जस्ट एग्जांपल, राइट? आप कुछ भी कर सकते हैं, यूट्यूब, फेसबुक, इंस्टा, कहीं पे भी अपनी एक फैमिली ग्रो करने के लिए शायद दिस इज द गुड टाइम, आई गेस, कि हम उस पे ही फोकस कर सकते हैं. और जो कंटेंट हम बना रहे हैं, वी कैन यूज इट ऑन आवर शो, दे तो कंफर्म ही है, राइट? तो हम ये भी कर सकते हैं, ये भी कर सकते हैं. दैट्स द थिंग.
Exactly. Okay. We'll keep on having this discussion, but there is a little game which I have for each one of you, because I want you all to be very interested in this, and at the same time not feel bored about this whole thing. Though we all
yeah, you better don't cheat this time, huh, Gauro? You see my answers.
ये तो है, ये तो cheater है, ये तो बचपन से cheater है.
So the game has been curated by me, so any which way I know the answers. So
yeah, huge round of applause for Gauram, man. Thank you, Gauram. Thank you for the session, man. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Right. So let me give you a quick idea about this game. I conducted this game on Facebook Live sessions. There were two sessions which I took on Facebook. It was a quiz time. So first was day one, and on the other day, it was day two with some specific topic. So here I'm picking one from this quiz time, and it's really very simple. There would be two sentences, and it would point out on towards one single object. Right, so let me give you a quick example of this so that all of you understand. So there is this a pencil brand, pencils we all for writing, and then there is Lord of Dance. So pencil brand and Lord of Dance. So what is the answer?
Natraj.
Okay. This was an example, guys. Don't get too excited. This was an example.
So example sabse halka hi deta
hai. The game starting. The real game is starting now. In total, there are 12 questions which I have with me, and whosoever answers all the questions, I mean the answer, maximum answers are correct, would be the winner of this. Right? Are we all agree on this? You all agree on this?
So, ispe.
So you're gonna ask us to make us write it down.
Ha, exactly. You will ask one by one, or kaise karke?
No. It would be open.
We have to raise our hand.
Open for each one of you.
Okay.
So we need to raise a hand.
Yeah.
Raise our hand or what?
Simply answer.
Like
answer,
this.
Like,
raise our hand.
There will
like
be some
this.
Chaos. I mean, if the chaos is there, the order would follow. All right. Okay. So my first question is.
How did you get that, Ashish? I can't find that thumb.
Arey, I'm using this Zoom from last week, I guess. We all rappers like doing this Zoom meeting. And here we sit and we write and we do it. Beatboxing.
I got it. Three dots. Na, ye.
Yes.
Over there. One is perfect. This, and the other one is of raising hand, if you can see.
Okay.
So we'll. I think I'll take these two questions first, and if there is chaos happening, then I'll switch on some instructions so that order is also there. My first question is: it's a zodiac sign and also a disease. A zodiac sign and a disease.
Cancer.
Is the correct answer?
Right.
Cancer
right,
is the correct answer. So who are...
Point kisko gaya?
I only
if
heard
not,
Deepika answering.
Cancer.
Deepika answered, right? And now we would follow this. Whosoever raises the hand first, I'll pick that person from the screen and I'll take the answer. If the answer is wrong, I'll move on to the next person.
Okay, boss.
So hand, matlab we have to raise it like this virtually.
Deepika, physical raising of hand. Physical raising of hand.
Okay.
So I clicked on raise hand option over there. So just click on lower hand option over there first. Sagar is saying that you can
okay.
Sagar, can you hear us?
Can I?
No. It is mostly because of the internet. So I suggest Sagar.
We can hear you,
Sagar. Balcony maybe. You can
it's not because of the internet. Niche left hand side pe niche option hai, just tap on your screen. Niche option hai stop video and mute. Usko stop video ko ek bar aur click karne ka, mute ko bhi ek bar click karne ka, then refresh it.
It is not on mute. It's not on stop video from his side.
Hey, refresh. I'm telling him to refresh.
Okay. Just basically press it and release it again.
Chalo ek participant chala gaya, yani jeetne ke chances badh gaye.
See how smart you are.
Okay. Okay, guys. The next question is hand first before answering.
Okay.
The next question is, it's a soap brand, also a musical instrument. Soap brand and a musical instrument. Deepika.
I guess Santoor.
Santoor is the correct answer.
Wow, man.
Wow. Now you know what she does in front of the TV. You know, spare time, all the ads.
Very good.
Yeah.
See, now it helps.
Guys, remember your score also. Okay, remember your score.
Yeah, my
Deepika won.
No. Gauram, I have to Lux bola.
sorry, two.
I was thinking of Nirmal, Lux, I know.
हाँ मेरे दिमाग में भी Lux आ रहा था मैंने कहा Lux लेकिन बचता नहीं है.
Yeah, since all of that, I knew it was some old soap.
I'm just writing all of these things down. I mean, all the names.
Okay.
So okay. that I can do this marking as well for each and every one of you.
Okay, brother.
So far, the questions, two questions have been answered by Deepika. So I'm giving her one plus one. Not the phone, very but good. Points.
Oh, yeah.
One plus one.
I mean, one plus one would be...
like it.
I'm blessed.
We are already like in the generation of one plus. Next. And it's a car brand. Also, Lord Rama's Bhakt, a devotee. A car brand as well as Lord Rama's Bhakt.
Maruti.
Maruti is
the Kia.
Maruti.
Guys, he raises his hands like this.
I've never heard Maruti.
Maruti.
That's the other name of Maruti.
Maruti Suzuki.
Lord Hanuman has the name Maruti. He had this name.
Yeah, Ramayan mein Maruti aata hai kya?
You see the connection.
Maruti is the name.
Maruti is Hanuman. Another name of Hanumanji.
All right, guys. Very good. Very carefully for the next question. It is a fruit as well as a shoe polish brand. A fruit as well as
cherry.
Deepika raised their hands first, and then Jyoti replied in the first place. So this point goes to Jyoti.
वो
जो लास्ट आंसर मैंने दिया था वो कंसिडर हुआ है कि नहीं
नहीं कंसिडर नहीं हुआ सो आई वॉज
सिंपल यूर गाय
मैं भी यही कहने वाला था हमारा कोई कंसीडरेशन नहीं है ब्रो हम कहीं नहीं आते लीग में ओके
नितेश इज नितेश इज ऑन 1 पॉइंट नहीं नितेश यू आर ऑन 1 पॉइंट
दैट्स व्हाट आई वांट टू नो ना
मतलब अगर कंसीडर हुआ है तो
दीपिका हैज गॉट 2 एंड नितेश हैज गॉट 1 रेस्ट ऑफ यू पार्टिसिपेट प्लीज एंड ट्राई टू विन दिस नेक्स्ट इज इट्स अ
हाथ करते हुए देखता है कि तू
या डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू रेज योर हैंड इट्स अ बल्ब कंपनी एंड अ सोर्स ऑफ एनर्जी A bulb company.
Surya.
आवाज नहीं करनी थी आवाज नहीं करनी थी गंदी बात
disqualified.
Surya is the correct
answer. Surya. Please, एक तो दे दो Surya. यही तो पता था मेरे को.
Please be ready for the next one.
What was the answer? What was the question and answer?
Surya.
Bulb company source of energy. Next question. Please be ready, all of you. It's a shoe company and name of underground train. Shoe company and name of underground train. Underground train system has different name in almost.
Main.
Yes, Ashish.
Can I?
Jordan.
No.
Oh, can
I? I mean, there is no train system which is known as Jordan anywhere. Yes, Sagar.
I'm sorry. I was just killing fluke.
Yes, Sagar. Answer, please.
Hush, Gaurav.
No.
Hush.
There is no underground train system which is known as.
We are just trying all the Nitesh. Shoe brands we are giving you. May say one will be this.
Nitesh.
Bata.
Is it Liberty?
Bata.
No. Listen up. There are two parts to this.
Metro.
Shoe comp. Who? I mean, there was a there was an answer from someone.
Liberty.
Is it Mufti or something?
Metro. Who said Metro?
Maine bola.
Sumati. No. I said Mufti. I didn't say Metro. I said Mufti.
Maine Metro.
Sumati said Metro. So for this,
Ashish.
For this, Sumati.
I want Metro point, brand as well.
Can we all clap for Sumati for this? Oh, yeah. She has opened her account in this game.
That right, audible. Check.
Mineral
check,
water
check, check.
And a name of a mountain range.
Come again.
Mineral water and name of a mountain range.
Himalaya.
Nitesh, raise his hand first. Yeah. Right, also keep an eye on who is raising the hand first. Nitesh, Himalaya okay. is the correct answer. Next is, it's a type of a fuel. Fuel matlab indhan. and also name of a clothing brand. Type of fuel as well as name of a clothing brand.
Me, Deepika.
Fish.
Me?
Me. No, me.
I raised this, Gaurav.
And first, Jyoti or Nitish?
Me.
Jyoti is like this.
यार इस बार नितेश को चांस दे दो भाई
नितेश
आशीष चीटर मैन इज सपोर्टिंग अ बॉय नाउ
नितेश
लाइन में आ जा प्लीज बाद में प्लीज
नितेश ज्योति को लेट ज्योति आंसर लेट ज्योति आंसर
ओके ज्योति ओके ज्योति
व्हाट द
आंसर क्या था
डीजल
अरे यार कितना आईजी था यार ब्रो क्या यार कितना आईक्यू खराब है हमारा दैट्स
व्हाई आई सेड गिव मी द चांस ऑफ नेक्स्ट टाइम गिव इट अप फॉर नितेश
कीप योर इयर्स ऑन दिस नेम ऑफ अ बर्ड एंड अ बियर ब्रांड
मी
किंगफिश
मी
किंग
नितेश बोथ ऑफ
यू मी
किंगफिश
नो मैंने पहले हां तो कहा था नहीं
दीस आर फुल ऑफ
द आंसर इज किंगफिशर नितेश हैज आंसर्ड करेक्टली
I mean, hey, and there is one more also, yeah? There's something called Sandpiper. There was a beer brand by the name of Sandpiper.
No. Sandpiper.
It's not
Sandpiper.
I mean, is there Sandpiper.
Yes.
Is that the
name of that alcohol brand is Bagpiper, not Sandpiper.
No. Sandpiper is a beer.
Sandpiper is a very old beer.
The beer?
They used to come in Sandpiper beer. Yeah, okay.
If that is so, I mean, I'm no expert on this. आशीष और सागर कैन
मैं हूं एक्सपर्ट
या लेकिन मैंने कभी नहीं सुना आशीष ब्रो सुना है कहीं पहले
ही है
मैंने कहीं मैंने गोवा में सुना है
यू आर गेटिंग योर पॉइंट रेड डोंट वरी यू नो शेयरिंग 50-50 विद मी यू आर गेटिंग पूरा एक पॉइंट मिल रहा है तेरे को
बोथ ऑफ यू आर गेटिंग दिस
सेंट पाइपर बोनस सेंट पाइपर बियर है
बिकॉज़ आई रिमेंबर डूइंग अ शो फॉर देम दैट्स व्हाई
Oh, that's cool.
So,
1 point to you. And who answered this correctly? Who answered this question correctly?
Yes.
Nitish, you did, right?
Nitish answer.
Eagle also for beer. Is there eagle something? Eagle?
American eagle.
I can't you. I mean, I can't give you any more points on this.
Confused, Gaurav.
Okay. This is good. This is good. Ki zyada answers mil rahe hain, bro.
Yeah, I mean, it's really nice. You know, we are having many answers, responses from each one of you. Listen up for the next question. Do not forget to
New York.
Do not say. Do not say the answer. Just raise your hand. Okay. Do not say the answer. Follow.
Perfect. मैंने तो कुछ भी आंसर नहीं दिया.
Name of a tree and a toothpaste brand.
मैं बताऊँ. Please.
मैं.
Yeah, Deepika.
Answer is.
Babul. Correct answer.
There's one more answer. I have one more answer.
Yes, and that is?
Neem. Miswak.
No. Miswak is not a tree. Is it a tree?
Neem is the right answer. Neem is also an answer.
But there is no toothpaste brand by the name Neem. I mean, it is part
brand.
Of
it. It's a variant of a toothpaste. Yeah, it's a variant of a toothpaste.
What is the answer, okay. Deepika?
Babul is the
Babul.
Answer.
Babul.
Babul.
Next up, please listen very carefully. Do not forget to raise your hand. Do not say the answer till I ask you to answer. It's a monument, okay. Also a tea brand. Monument and tea brand. Yes, Deepika.
Taj Mahal.
No, he didn't tell
wow,
you to
man.
Say.
That's
cheating.
Wow.
Taj Mahal.
That's cheating.
Gaurav, did you tell Deepika to say?
Do not forget
bro,
to
say. Yeah,
Gaurav, do not forget point to say.
No one gets a point. No one gets a point.
Gaurav,
there will be
points.
No, I raised first.
Gaurav, T brand.
I'm conducting it for each one of you. She did.
Gaurav, T brand or whiskey brand, puchta to Red Label bolta, bro. Kuch to aisa kar jo main bol sakun. Please na. Thoda sa.
Alright guys, it may appeal to some specific audience members. It's a fruit, also a mobile brand. Fruit and a mobile brand.
What?
Deepika again. Guys, then
Blackberry.
Yes, Deepika.
Blackberry.
And yes, Sagar, what is your
Apple.
Answer?
Blackberry.
And
Apple.
Sumati, your answer?
Apple.
All three answers.
I was Apple.
All three answers.
Apple.
तो सुमति आम
मैंने एप्पल
ब्लैकबेरी
वैसे अमरूद भी आया चाइना में इट्स लाइक अमरूद
मैं बोले वाला चीकू भी है
हां चीकू भी है देयर इज आल्सो
दिस ब्रांड
बट एनी व्हिच वे सुमति यू आर गेटिंग 1 पॉइंट फॉर दिस दीपिका यू आर गेटिंग 1 पॉइंट फॉर दिस एंड सागर यू आर गेटिंग 1 पॉइंट
यस मेरे कितने पॉइंट्स हैं
अभी तो जीरो ही है
1 1 1 अरे
यार नहीं मेरे जीरो हैं
तेरा कुछ नहीं है भाई
मेरा तू है भाई थैंक यू
भाई सुपर
ओके नेक्स्ट
भाई शर्मा आ गया भाई शर्मा आ गया बिल्कुल क्या बोल दिया
ब्लश यकीन नहीं रहता तुम लोग
वी हैव सनी जॉइनिंग इन हाय सनी हाउ यू सनी इज फ्रॉम
हैदराबाद
हाय सनी जॉइन इन हाय सनी
हाय
आई थिंक ही इज हाय
सनी वो पीछे बियर की बोतलें हैं क्या
नहीं शोपीस है
आई नो आई नो जस्ट गेटिंग ब्रो जस्ट गेटिंग
जस्ट स्पीक वन बाय वन ही इज अनएबल टू हियर एनीथिंग
या या लीव एंड जॉइन अगेन I mean, maybe that would help.
Done, bro.
Yeah. So, guys,
Nash is a very good one. Is out again.
Let me give you the leaderboard for this. Let me quickly add up.
We are clear winner, I believe.
So, I'll start from the bottom of this leaderboard, guys. So on 0 points we have Ashish Thakur. Can we clap for him, everybody? Can we clap for Ashish?
Thanks, man. I appreciate that. 0 point? How? Matlab 0 point?
Zero.
Anda. Anda mila.
Oh, no, 0.00000.
Ashish,
right?
You gave the answer apple, right?
अरे कुछ नहीं सुनता गौरव. मेरी नहीं सुनता ब्रो. मेरी नहीं सुनता. वो मेरी सुनता ही नहीं. चाहता भी नहीं वो. प्यार अलग करता ना वो.
Nothing like that, guys. Nothing like that. All right, on 1 point, we have Sagar Dugal. Can we clap for Sagar? Sagar, yes. Sagar, can you tell me what's
going on? I would like to give this award to my mother, my father, my dhobi wala, coronavirus and whatnot.
Coronavirus.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much for loving me. I love you. I love you all.
On 2 points, we have Sumati. Can we clap for Sumati? All of you, together.
Hey.
She has put a word on you, but that's fine.
Very good.
Next.
I'm out.
3 points we have Jyoti from Chennai. Can we all?
I knew that. Jyoti or Deepika.
Am I pointing in the right direction? Jyoti, are you here? On this side?
Yeah, just by your side. Don't worry. Close your eyes, you'll see me.
I think.
I like it.
This gallery view can actually be different for each and everybody. But, which way? Jyoti is on 3 points. And this would decide the name of the winner. So I would say the name of the winner of this. And the name of the winner for this quiz is Deepika, with 6 points. Can we all clap for
her?
Thank you.
Nitish got. So Nitish is the runner up. 4 points.
He's the only guest for you. Nitish is the only for you from my side.
Can we clap
for her? Thank you.
All of you, please.
She was the only one among girls who knew everything about mobiles, about nature, about free, and whatnot.
All right, guys.
Gaurav, you just forgot to say
that. Was
bilkul.
Yes, Nitesh.
I forgot.
इसलिए
हार गया मैं जीता हाय सनी कैन यू हियर अस Hi, Sunny.
Hey, I can hear all of you. Hi, everybody.
Hey, buddy.
Hi, what's up?
Such a gentleman he is. You know, we should learn this from him, all of us, that while I was announcing the results, he was observing and was, you know, a great listener. So, can we clap for Sunny for this? All of you together, please.
Awesome. Thank you.
Yep. Very good.
Great. So the quiz is over. So Sunny, what we did was that we started this session, and the agenda of this session is challenges and hope during this pandemic. And we discussed, we had an introduction. There was a quick icebreaker. After that, we discussed the challenges. And now we just concluded this quiz wherein Deepika Ojha, she won this. And now we are going
congrats.
Hope. I mean, what is the hope that we have left and how we can achieve max in this scenario? So I would start by taking some points from all of the people who are part of this session.
So, sorry to interrupt you, but like if we can take these suggestions one by one, that will be better for everyone.
One by one only. We'll take the suggestions one by one. And Sunny, did you see that there is a link we have? There is a link we have in the chat section. If you can check it out in the chat section.
Okay. Yeah, checking that. Yeah, there's a link.
I'll stop my video for a little while.
What do we do with the link?
Copy this link into your browser.
Browser. Okay.
Yeah, and there would be a poll over there, and in this poll there are three different questions. We are just measuring the responses from all of the attendees, those who are part of the session. And I would observe all of these later on. I mean, who thinks what on these three points. And there is this one point is really very special. That is the third question, that which sector according to you would be worse hit in this? Or would it be a corporate sector shows or the social sector shows, right? So give your responses over there.
I only have one question.
Sorry, go ahead.
I just got one question which I answered, which is the years of experience.
Even I can't go on to the next question, Gaurav. That's the same doubt I have.
Guys, let me just share the link of the next.
Plus one to both of them.
So how do we go on to the next two questions?
The next question is also live and I'm copying the link of it.
Okay.
Are you copying the link of all the questions one by one? Is it?
Yeah. So that is the option which we have available with this slide. So I've sent the second link. And this question is live now.
So we have to do the same procedure.
Just
right?
To measure, like, at what time this pandemic started hitting the event industry. So the question is, when was your last show? Was it in April, March, February, or in the month of January? Or
asking for something.
Another option is, "Zindagi lut gayi."
Lut gayi. So, isko select kaise karu main?
Guys, agar aapko option hai "Zindagi lut gayi," to select karne ki zarurat nahi hai. We already know lut gayi.
Nahi, usko nahi select karna. Jo answer hai, usko select kaise karu?
भाई जिंदगी लुट गई आंसर देके क्या ही करेगा यार.
नहीं मार्च है मेरा मार्च है ब्रो. मार्च वो भी 9th मार्च
माइनस 15th मार्च.
ओ माय गॉडनेस 9th मार्च. हां वो
अरे 10th का होने वाला था वो फिर सीन खराब हो गया.
गाइस द सेकंड क्वेश्चन इज लाइव. व्हाई डोंट यू ऑल आंसर द सेकंड क्वेश्चन. द लिंक इज देयर इन द चैट बॉक्स.
डन. आई एम डन.
Done.
कहाँ से done यार. मेरे को क्यों नहीं दिख रहा है highlight pen.
Ashish.
I'm sorry but
there is a second link in chat box. Just copy it.
Sorry. How are your screens coming separately underneath?
So highlight. So
all of us
Ashish.
How many people are available?
मेरे को मिल नहीं रहा bro.
There are four people available. We have.
Ashish. अरे क्या हो रहा है?
Ashish. I have a doubt.
Yes.
Just do one thing.
Zoom right.
We have
what?
The
what? What?
Participants.
No, it's okay.
In the option, we have in the bottom. We have the option.
बोल रहे हैं.
Right. Go to that option if you can hear me. Go to that option participant. And click on Anchor Gaurav.
Okay, second question also done.
Second question is done. I have received 5 responses on it.
Shiraz. Unable to hear anything. I think first link or second link, bro?
1, 2, 3. Second. Now it's the last link on the chat screen.
Okay, done. I'm perfect. Thank God. Finally, I got something.
I'm waiting for the 6th and final response from someone who has not answered as of yet.
Sorry, bro. It's not working here. Ek baar fir se link bhejega, kuch nahi chal raha
hai. Anyway, guys, what I would do now is, I would activate the next poll and I would copy the link of this next poll. Copy the link and now drop it. Guys, I've dropped the next poll link.
Yep, got it.
Received it?
Aap got it. Aap dekho, fatafat answer do. Sabse pehle.
I'm going to give it faster.
अरे इसका कोई प्राइस ही मिलेगा इसका कुछ प्राइस ही मिलने वाला तो आराम से आई बिलीव बोथ वी शुड कांट बी क्लिक टू एट अ टाइम
दिस क्वेश्चन इज
व्हाट गॉट हिट हार्डर कॉर्पोरेट शो सोशल शोज और ऑल इज वेल
ऑल इज वेल
नाउ गौरव
ऑल इज वेल मतलब
I've received 2 responses.
Gaurav, I wonder what is all is well meaning.
In mobile phone, it's
links.
Links khul nahi rahe, bro. Mere phone mein. I don't know why.
Done.
Ashish, copy the link and post it in your browser window. Over there, you'll see.
Okay, darling. Okay, just 2 minutes.
I haven't answered the question.
Guys, the poll is active.
Thank you. Gaurav, this all is well is about like.
Yeah, all is well. Matlab, none of the. I mean, the work is going on. That's what you say.
All is well. Ka matlab hai ki
aap. All is well is very sarcastic. All is well has nothing to do with reality. ये सब काल्पनिक
नहीं है. All is well मतलब कि आपका धंधा सही चल रहा है.
Okay.
So we have seen the change now, and 7 responses we have received. 40% or 50% now are saying that corporate show sector will be hit, and social shows. 8 responses we have received. Social shows, people are saying all is well. There are people, 25% of it, who are saying that all is well. बढ़िया चल रहा, कोई दिक्कत है नहीं. अगर तुम बस बना रहे हो, मतलब कोरोना है नहीं, दिखता नहीं है, है भी नहीं. I would stop sharing the screen and get back.
करो किसी से आई गेस
हाँ कहीं शोर आ रहा है बहुत
साउंड इज रीचिंग बिहाइंड
एंड आई जस्ट है किसी ने आज तक
आई जस्ट हर्ड एक्स एक्सिस एंड वाई एक्सिस समथिंग
ओके हाँ क्लासेस ज़ूम क्लासेस
समवन इज क्लासेस मैट इज इट
एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई
स्क्वायर
अलजेब्रा
अच्छा दैट वाज फ्रॉम
y square equal to z square चलो मौज लो
व्हिच इज द
a plus b plus c
व्हाट इज द
a plus b द होल स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू a square plus b square plus 2ab
plus
2ab
plus
okay a square minus b square
ज्योति a plus b plus c होल
a square plus b square then
a
square minus b square इज इक्वल टू हां वेरी गुड
कुछ भी हाँ ऑल यू पीपल एनीथिंग यू वांट यू कैन आंसर
बी स्क्वायर प्लस सी स्क्वायर प्लस वाई प्लस जेड का होल स्क्वायर
नितेश यू आर नॉट
ऑडिबल मुझे लगता है भाई मैथ की क्लास
ज्यादा हो गया
एम आई ऑडिबल नाउ
अच्छा गाइस गौरव कंटिन्यू लेट मी एस्टैब्लिश समथिंग आई हैव डन माय ग्रेजुएशन इन मैथमेटिक्स ऑनर्स
हु इज दैट
गौरव
गौरव भाई
ऑडिबल टू
Gaurav bhai, what is the value of sine 90?
Oh my god, pizza, cloth pizza, something.
590, that's the easiest question, I believe. That's the easiest one when it comes to trigonometry.
Mangalyan, kitne ki speed pe tha?
We'll drop this discussion and this.
I just want to add one point, that is, like, agar maths ki class ho gayi to main jaau, main to arts wala hu yaar, main kya karunga yahan pe, I just want to know something about everyone, what is the worst thing jo ki quarantine mein kiya hai tumne, jo bhi matlab sabse bakwas kaam lagta ho. Just wanted to ask everyone, like, if somebody can answer about it, up to them.
Yeah, one by one, one by one.
Only raise your hand.
What's the question again, Nitish?
The question is, jo bhi tumhe cheez worst lagti ho, wo quarantine mein sabse worst cheez kya ki hai?
Worst, to I believe what I can say is sona.
Okay.
Not you, Chukti. Not you.
For me, it's like
uthna, fir se so jana. Uthna, khana, fir se so jana. I mean, this is the worst. This is the worst, but I did it for 2 days only. I did it for 2 days because then later on I realized that by itna sone se there would be a lot of back pain which I would be having. So after that, what I did, I started doing some exercise each day, every day.
Okay.
I skipped for like 9 days between. Because of something in my life, but okay, one by one only, is it my turn now, or someone else want to speak? Yes, sir.
Yes, Samar, go.
See, yeah, but like, as far as the quarantine thing is concerned, the worst thing which happened to me is before quarantine I used to wake up, you know, 6 a.m., 5 a.m. After quarantine, I wake up at 12. 1 baje, 2 baje bhi uthta hoon yaar kabhi kabhi. Aur isse kya hoga, pura day ka routine khatam ho gaya and raat ko neend nahi aati yaar. Aisa lagta hai ki matlab chowkidar aur main, matlab we both are on the same page. Sometimes I actually feel like that. Bilkul raat ko neend nahi aati, subah utha nahi jata. This is the worst thing I believe in my case.
Jyoti.
नहीं अभी तक सुन रही हूँ सोच रही हूँ
कुछ बुरा हो भी रहा है चीज थिंग बुरा हो भी रहा है ऐसे
यू नो ब्रो मतलब एज इन मेरे को कुछ ऐसा क्वारंटीन में कुछ बैड वाली फील तो नहीं आ रही यार मतलब बस यही है कि गैदरिंग खत्म हो गई है लोगों से मिलना बंद हो गया है दैट्स द सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग वाली फील जो वाइब है शायद ये बुरा लग रहा है मुझे बाकी हम feeling good yaar it's good right ki mujhe apna alone time mil raha hai wala creative time jo keh sakte hain use I don't know
yeah but
kya hai jo kahi quarantine
add something see if you do something on a very regular basis this is again a monotony and I believe for creative people monotony kills the government is making us to stay inside our respective places for almost a month and that has become very, very monotonous, I believe for everyone, not for me, for everyone, for all the people out there. And that is the monotony, the, you know, jo sari cheez same ho rahi hai, that is something a big challenge. Jo mujhe aisa lag raha hai.
Theek hai. Yes. Lag raha hai to mujhe bhi aisa hi lag raha hai. मेरे साथ तो कोई ऐसी बीटी नहीं है यार I'm literally feeling it मुझे वाइब अच्छी आ रही है मतलब through digitally meeting की वजह से मैं ज़्यादा लोगों से मिल रहा हूँ मुझे कोई ऐसे negative चीज़ तो नहीं लगी but it's better कि मुझको घर के काम भी आते हैं आप पता चला है मुझे कि मम्मा की हेल्प करके मुझे पता चल रहा है कि मुझे घर के काम आते हैं ब्रो आई कैन वॉश द डिशेज आई कैन लाइक पोछा वोचा वाला हेल्प भी कर सकता हूँ मैं अपने रूम को साफ कर सकता हूँ मैं इतनी काबिलियत है मेरे में मैं बड़ा अंडर एस्टिमेट करता था खुद को लेकिन नाउ आई एम प्राउड ऑफ माई सेल्फ Yes.
Like Sagar can become the Rakhwala watchman, you can also become Bhai.
Later, but Jyoti, why don't you quickly answer so
okay.
Move on to the next speakers also.
Yeah, as you said, it's actually been a positive vibe because outside in our field that we meet a lot of fake people is what I see in the media field outside in our age group, a lot of this partying field. So I feel when we're at home, I mean, it's a different peace of mind and it's not a monotonous same routine because you get to choose what you want to do every day.
Yes,
other than your
yes.
washing, cleaning, kapda, whatever, that's your day-to-day morning's job agenda.
And if you don't want to do it, you have the right of not doing it for a particular day, but you could develop on yourself, search so many different things, like different options and opinions. I mean, different options for yourself. Like, you don't know what you're getting out of Corona, what it's going to take us. So, must be, if you cannot do everything, you cannot be an anchor. There are different branches that you can segregate to. Must be, you can do be a yoga instructor, a dance instructor, something that you could do online. So, different professions you could also take up as a way to earn.
Yes. Totally.
On yourself.
Yeah.
And being an anchor, we have one positive aspect that we can, you know, stand on stage and do anything which entertain the audience. For example, we can be a good storyteller as well. A big storyteller. Mm-hmm. We can be, there are so many dimensions of anchoring. We can be a corporate induction, some sort of thing. Ek hota na, corporate mein jo inductions hoti hain. We can do that as well. And there are so many aspects,
guys. I believe Sagar, hum questions se thoda bhatak rahe hain. The question was, to all of you, the question was, what was the worst thing jo aapko karni pasand nahi thi aur quarantine mein aap kar rahe ho, right? So the question was this only.
Oh, maafi sir. Sir, okay,
so for me, the worst thing was ki subah uthna aur quarantine mein main subah 6 baje uthti hu kyunki ab din bhar to hamara schedule yahi hota hai khao piyo so and so many things so ab mujhe ghar wale bhi daantte hain ki subah utho exercise karo so mere liye subah uthna was very worst. Ab main quarantine mein bahut busy hu.
I think let's take the question forward to Sunny now. Sunny, why don't you unmute and give us the answer? And we'll move on to Jishan, and after that, we'll take the answer from Sumati.
All right. So it is never expected. I ended up doing a lot of ghar ka kaam, jhadu and bartan dhona. So I would have never done that otherwise. For me, this was the worst part of the quarantine.
Yeah, Jishan.
Okay.
So Jishan is Jishan, unmute.
Jishan, if you can unmute.
Hello everyone, how are you?
Hello Jishan.
Great.
Hello, kaise hain aap sabhi log?
Modi ji ne choda hai Nishan, isiliye aaya hai hamare Zoom pe Jishan. Sorry yaar.
Bahut badhiya.
Just kidding.
Lekin acha laga. To yaar mere aisa hai nahi, but yaar ek nayi cheez to zarur hui hai yaar mere इस क्वारंटीन के अंदर मैंने इंस्टाग्राम यूज करना शुरू कर दिया.
ओके.
मैं इंस्टा यूज नहीं करता था सीरियसली यार, बट नाउडेज आई एम यूजिंग इंस्टाग्राम. यार ये चेंजेस तो आया है इसमें, बाकी देखो धीरे धीरे क्या होता है. ऐसी कोई नहीं है, बट हाँ यार ये थोड़ा लेजी हो जाएंगे शायद, हम आदत पड़ जाएगी हमें इस चीज की.
सुमति.
So there are two things. One, I don't like cooking at all, and I am putting my efforts into cooking. And second, I'm not at all thorough with technology, so I get sick if I have to use like a lot of technology. And now all the time we have to be on Zoom calls and a lot of webinars also I'm taking. So that is one thing that I'll not say that the worst thing. But it makes me sick, but I'm still trying to do it because I really don't want this time ever in my life to get again. So I want to use this time that we have got, and I'm hoping once in a lifetime. So I'm trying to use that time, and I'm trying to get thorough more with technology. Yeah, that is one thing that I'm doing.
And some of us may have also acquired some good skills during this lockdown period. So my question to all of you, those who are part of the session, is that would you keep on polishing the skills which you have acquired during this lockdown period? Would you keep on polishing it afterwards when the lockdown has been lifted?
Won't we have the same excuse afterwards once our work starts, that time nahi hai?
But as I said, these would be skills. If these are the skills which you have acquired, would you keep on polishing on further skills, or would you keep on polishing the existing skill which you have acquired during this lockdown period? So it could be a simple response from you guys. I mean, it could be just yes or no, or maybe So I think Nitish, Sunny, Sumati, Jishan, Deepika, we all are here.
Hi, Gaurav. Before we guys start, just sorry for interrupting, but I have a class to take online. I have to give a class, so I'll be leaving. Okay. And it was very much
okay.
Yeah, this call.
Thank you, Sumati.
Bye, everyone.
Yeah, yeah.
Enjoy.
We'll move and meet in the next session, Sumati. Thank you very much for being here with us. So my
thank
question.
Thank you so much, everyone. Bye, bye.
Yes, so Gaurav, I was saying कि skills यार हम ना क्या नाम है जिस तरीके से पहले करते थे कि हमें ये चीज कर लेनी चाहिए. What we can do is like हमने जो पहले अपने short goals बनाए हुए थे ना short term goals, अगर हम उसे इस time पे follow करें तो that will be a good. If you remember me and you like जब हम मिले थे अभी last time तो 19th of March को मिले थे या February में मिले थे कब मिले थे if I know. इसी टाइम पे मिले थे. सो क्या नाम है हमें ये याद है कि हमने बहुत शॉर्ट टर्म गोल्स बनाए थे एंड द मोस्ट ऑफ द इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग इज कि हमने उस चीज पे मतलब 50% ऑलमोस्ट फॉलो कर चुका हूँ मैं एंड सेम हैंड की क्या नाम वही तेरा मेरा साथ में चल ही रहा है. तो क्या नाम 50% हम उस गोल को अचीव कर चुके हैं. अगर उस टाइम का जो भी शॉर्ट टर्म गोल्स है उसको अभी हम कर ले तो ज्यादा बेटर है इंस्टेड ऑफ कि हम कुछ नई चीजें ढूंढे. और नई चीजें ढूंढने में उतना ज्यादा दिमाग खपता है या दिमाग खराब होता है. अगर आप शॉर्ट टर्म गोल्स को अपने इस टाइम पे अकम्प्लिश कर लो तो दैट विल बी अ गुड थिंग.
एब्सोल्युटली यू नो वी डोंट नीड टू मेक मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स व्हिच इज अवेलेबल विद अस. सो सनी, दीपिका, जिशान, अगेन द सेम क्वेश्चन.
Okay, so during the lockdown, I've started spending a lot more time with my kids, teaching them, watering the garden, and I definitely would want to continue as far as I can, invest time on these. It is a lot more fun teaching my daughter to, you know, talk and give a presentation. And then maths, surprisingly, a lot of us are good at maths, so these two things, I took it up. And I'm teaching her, and I'll definitely try and continue this even after the lockdown. Started cooking a little along with my wife. So these are a few good things, and I definitely don't mind in continuing this even after the lockdown or for a lot more time.
Superb, superb, superb. We have three of us who have not spoken on this. We have Jishan and Sagar.
I believe did not get the question. Can you please repeat the question once again?
Would you continue polishing the skills which you have acquired during this lockdown period? So if you have started cooking food, would you continue with it? If you have, I mean, it's just an example that of cooking. Or like Sunny said that he has started spending more and more quality time with the family members. So that way, my question is
the same. Yeah. As far as any skills is concerned, I have not acquired any special skills in as of now, and I don't have any plan to acquire any new skill. I just need to hone the skills which I have right now with me.
That's also plus that's also a good point.
One thing. Yes. So the one thing which is I started spending time with my family. That was the best thing of this quarantine period, and I would like to definitely continue this to spend time with my mother and my family, because usually before the quarantine main bahut zyada waisa tha yaar, I used to be very workaholic, or when it comes to family I used to devote comparatively less time. But now after this quarantine I have taken this resolution to devote as maximum time as I can with my family. Yes.
Great. Jishan, now is the time that you speak. Jishan, can you hear us? Jishan, can you hear us? I think he cannot, or maybe he's busy. All right. So my final question during this session is, a great session. We have been discussing about all these great points and the topics we have put up forward. My final question during this session of challenges and hope related to the anchors is, what is your one advice to your fellow anchors considering the pandemic and how the industry would recover from this? So again, reiterating on this, what is your one advice to your fellow anchors?
मैं
Can I start?
Yeah, Ashish.
So, only one advice, don't panic and be creative.
Super. Yes, Jyoti.
Just yes, smiling.
No, Nitesh raised his hand. Okay. Just that this too shall pass and take it in a positive spirit. That's it.
Yeah,
cheers. As God has put us through, He's always taken us out through it. He's never left us alone anywhere. So
right.
This also shall pass. And we'll definitely get back with a bang 200% sooner or later. Definitely. Just yes, say it's yes, a matter
yes.
of time.
Yes.
Utilize this time, I think, in a different ways to do some things that you wanted to do since childhood, to do anything that keeps you happy. That's it.
Okay. So, mera ye hai ki what I feel is ki whatever, like as I said, ki jo aapke short goals hain, short term goals hain, usse complete karo pehle to. And never lose your hope क्योंकि artist एक ऐसी personality I feel is अगर वो hope कहीं ना कहीं enlightened है ना अपने अंदर तो will definitely go forward whatever it is corona और क्या नाम है कोई भी एक ऐसी situation आ जाए कोई pandemic again दोबारा आ जाए तो क्या नाम hope एक ऐसी है जो alive रहती है तो आपको भी alive रहती है so keep your hope alive
great and Sunny
guys yesterday we had a similar session in Hyderabad. I'm from Hyderabad and all my co-friends and anchors from the city, we had a combined call and remarkable coincidence, we were very think about what is going to happen with the future. So this is also something which we put together yesterday. We came to a conclusion that come what may, things have to fall in place. And considering an artist, each one of us, we are a diamond in ourselves, and come what may, a diamond will always make its presence felt, make sure that it reaches to the right user. The stage will come back to us. But during this entire pandemic, during the entire lockdown, we don't know how long will it last. We don't even know if the things will get back to normal by May end or June or July or later. But however, in any given situation, let us continue doing our practices, which are continue to post on Facebook, continue to repost your stories of your memories which are coming back over the years, what you've done years before. And surprisingly, if you've been following all of us in this Hyderabad especially, they're continuing to flaunt and repost the memories on Insta, on Facebook, on our social medias, and trying to invest more of these posts from those events which haven't been posted. Try and keep up to date with our clients, with our friends. Let our presence be felt out of sight, out of mind. Dhyan mein raho, clients ke, client or event managers ke. And once things are back to normal, we will be back in demand. And come what may, anchors are always needed. We run the entire show on our shoulders. Our demand is always going to be there.
Char chand hum hi lagate hain.
Right.
According to यार देखा जाए तो positivity अगर positive के according हम सोचे तो यार देखो बहुत सारी चीजें ऐसी होती है life में हम लोग के पास time नहीं होता right तो अभी हम सबके पास time है क्या हो रहा है कि इतने सारे anchors हैं industry के अंदर तो कोई ना कोई क्या करता है एक ही चीज को repeat कर रहा है बार बार अगर हमने कोई एक game खिला दिया then उसको second time third time हम वही repeat कर रहे हैं और then यहाँ कहीं ना कहीं copy कर रहे हैं तो अगर आप घर पे हो बैठे हो तो सबसे अच्छी चीज तो ये कि यार आप कुछ नया ट्राई करो
exactly. अपने गेम बनाओ डू योर रिसर्च
अपने आइडियाज बनाओ लाइक क्या कर रहे लोग आपको जानते क्या है कि गिरीश शर्मा वीडियोस देख रहे हैं उसके पॉइंट्स को लिख रहे हैं उसकी शेर व शायरी को लिख रहे हैं और उसके गेम्स को या उसकी कोई भी कंटेंट को वहां से उठा रहे हैं तो मेरे अकॉर्डिंग क्या रहेगा वो तो सबने देखा हुआ है क्योंकि जितने भी क्लाइंट है वो हर दिन एक नया एंकर अपने साथ जोड़ता है ऐसा नहीं कि वो रिपीट बात एक कर रहा है तो उसको सारी चीजें पता है क्या चल रहा है क्या नहीं चल रहा है अगर आप एक गेम रिपीट कराते हो तो वो सबसे पहले आपसे पूछेगा कि आप क्या कराने वाले हो, तो आप अगर उसको तो शायद आपके लिए भी बेटर रहेगा और उसके माइंड में भी रहेगा कि यार एंकर अगर है तो वो कुछ ना कुछ अपने माइंड से क्रिएट कर रहा है और कुछ नया बना रहा है, तो यार आप अपनी स्क्रिप्ट बनाओ या फिर ट्रैक बनाओ, गेम्स बनाओ, तो वो बेटर रहेगा। जब आप लोगों की नजरों में आओगे तो लोग आपसे पूछेंगे यार ये तो नया गेम है मैंने देखा है, तो आप भी मुझे सजेस्ट करो कि यार मैं क्या करूँ। तो मैं भी यही करता हूँ जैसे मेरा है कि बहुत सारे लोग कॉल करके मुझसे भी गेम्स, तो एक आप अपना खुद भी बनाओ तो जहाँ आप अपना माइंड लगाओगे वो आपके लिए भी बेस्ट है, आप उसमें कभी भी घबराओगे नहीं कि यार ये अच्छे से कर पाऊंगा या नहीं कर पाऊंगा, वो आपका खुद का।
यस एग्जैक्टली, बी मोर डू मोर, दैट इज वन थिंग व्हिच शुड बी इन ईच एंड एवरीबॉडीज माइंड। नितिश
राइट, इज दैट यस
यस यस यस,
योर एडवाइस टू द फेलो एंकर्स, व्हाट डू यू हैव टू थिंक
एंड Keep your hope alive. अपने goals को achieve करने का जो सोचा हुआ है, then you should follow your goals. Short goals है तो short goals follow करो and try to be yourself, like कि आप positive रहोगे, जितना positive रहोगे मुझे लगता है आगे काम करने की hope बढ़ी रहेगी। Because most of the time हम artists के साथ क्या होता है कि let's say कि किसी के पास 2 महीने काम नहीं आया, so they always try to switch the like industry. राइट, इवन इफ लाइक अगर वो एक इवेंट इंडस्ट्री वाला भी है तो वो भी कई बार ऐसे ही होता है कि अगर इवेंट इंडस्ट्री का कुछ काम नहीं आ रहा उसके पास तो ही और शी ऑलवेज ट्राई टू स्विच द इंडस्ट्री। अगर आपको लगता है कि यू आर कैपेबल टू डू दिस, सो डेफिनेटली क्या नाम है, आप उसमें बने रहिए, अपनी होप को लाइव रखिए और उस चीज को आगे बढ़ाते रहिए।
ग्रेट ग्रेट ग्रेट,
इज दैट माय टर्न नाउ?
यस सागर।
So the one thing which I have been telling since the starting of this session is the one advice to all fellow anchors and to every artist on this planet under the sun is hone your skills, upskill yourself as maximum as you can. Because jab ek bar, once things will get back to normal, we'll having the hell out of the work. This is the very first thing. Second thing, don't be just an anchor. Anchor is just a man, a guy or a girl who just stand on a stage and take the proceedings in the smoothest possible manner. You know, you can be a good storyteller as well. You can create the amazing podcast as well. Use your voice in different dimensions. I mean, just not in the field of the anchoring. आपके पास आवाज है, आपको आपको तरीका पता है कैसे कैसे बोलना है, you know how to make people lean against you, and you know how to give intriguing speech. Aap in sare tools ko use karein. I mean, anchoring is just a one dimension. Be a corporate coach, or be I would say be a good storyteller. Be a fabulous podcaster. And use your voice. Use all the tools which you have. Ek dimension mein nahi rehna hai. Multiple dimensions search karni hai apni awaaz se, apni persona se, the way you speak. Usko utilize karke go the multiple direction. This is my advice to everyone, every artist, every anchor on this planet.
Super.
Great. It is as simple as that. Like, it is as simple as that. You have 86,400 seconds in a day. Now it's up to you how you utilize.
Hi, Google कर रहे हैं क्या bro?
अरे he's math रहे, math teacher.
ये math
वो arts में था ना, वो arts से था.
ये math का कमाल है भाई.
But it's been like 4 years जब मैंने पढ़ा था कि you need to understand कि आपको अपना time किस तरीके से manage करना है. So you have this much of second. So आपको आपके ऊपर है.
अब ये 80,000 नहीं लगते, feel आता है. डबल हो गया है, हर सेकंड डबल हो गया है, हर सेकंड डबल हो गया
है। बट देन अगेन पीपल आर ट्राइंग टू वेस्ट देयर टाइम एंड दे आर नॉट बीइंग प्रोडक्टिव इनफ। ओके, सो एवरीबॉडी, आई वुड लाइक टू कंक्लूड दिस सेशन बाय माय एडवाइस टू ऑल द फेलो एंकर्स एंड आर्टिस्ट इन जनरल, एंड दैट इज आई रेड अ बुक, एंड इन दिस बुक देयर वाज एन एनालॉजी, एंड दिस एनालॉजी वाज अबाउट फोर माइस, एंड इट वाज स्निफ, स्करी, हैम एंड हॉ। सो व्हाट हैपेंस इज there are some people who sniff the opportunity, right? So they change accordingly and they adapt and they act on it. Then there are some people who scurry into action when things are on their head, right? So there would be some artists that this pandemic started and they started changing their strategies and doing something which is relevant. And then there are people who are hem. And by hem, I mean, there are people who resist change. According to them, nothing is wrong. And they just don't want to start something new. They don't want to polish their skills. They are totally okay with what they have and what they have been doing lately. So like Jishan told that there are some people who are just using all the run-of-the-mill games and Shero Shairi and all the other regular stuff which they may have observed someone else do it. Right? And then there are people who change by seeing others change. Those who are the haw mouse, right? So these are all different kind of people and personalities which we have. So my advice is that learn to adapt and change. Do not forget to execute. And execution has to be effortless. It has to be very well prepared. I mean, you should have done all your homework. So this is my advice to each and everyone, those who are on this session. And also, once we put this later on, just one question here is, I would be taking the permission from each one of you. Since Zoom has a feature which is of recording the session, if I have a permission, are we allowed to use this and maybe post it on YouTube, this entire session, if you are okay, Jyoti?
Yes, totally, totally.
Yes.
Shout out.
More recommendation from my side, if that is feasible for Gaurav. If possible, make a WhatsApp group of all the anchors over here. Matlab, jitne bhi hain yahan pe, I believe, no one would mind to have a close conversation with each other in this pandemic situation. If that is feasible for everyone,
That's a good point, Sagar. But the reason I've not made a different WhatsApp group is, see, we have this time and we have lots of time available. Yeah. And that is the reason why we are having all this conversation. But when things get back to normal, once you are back in the field, once things have started, everything is has gone back to normal, then we won't be having much time available to interact with each other. But yes, everybody on this call, they can search each other on different social media platforms and they can
interact. It's Mera Naam BB.
Yeah, they can interact personally. And that way, try to build a personal relation with each other.
Okay.
And that's the reason, one main reason that I've not created any WhatsApp group. I only created a broadcast.
I want to share one more thing.
Yes, Ashish.
Bhai. Haan bro, ab jab khatam kar hi rahe hain, to I have matlab kuch likha tha yaar. Can I? Matlab yahan pe bol sakta hun, suna sakta hun kya?
Guys, if you don't mind. Ashish, we'll do that personally. Sorry to cut you off here. But we'll
Aray, why not, bro? It's like that's your opinion. You are saying no. Baaki usse poochte hain. Jyoti, what do you say? Sunny bhai, what do you say?
Nitish, I'm okay. All ears to hear you.
Yes.
Nishant, yes. What do you say?
Okay. Yes.
Yeah, na? So, Gaurav, now it's my turn. Ha ha ha. Bhai mera. Okay. So it's just like that. It's on this pandemic.
In my hand, but any which way I would allow this. Reason being, we are a democratic country, and this is.
Yeah, that's why. That's why. That's why I took this opinion. That's why. So okay. It's just a rap, right? It's just a rap of 8 bars, like, or it's all like isi cheez ke liye ho raha
hai. Is it on the same scenario?
Yes, it's on the same scenario. It's for us, bole to Indians, aur hum sab ke liye hai ye. So it's like, kabhi flow mein ho gaya to theek hai. It's like, aajkal sab thake hue na to Lee Angadai, okay? Lee Angadai, hello, hi, main to hu theek, tu kaisa hai bhai? Main to hu ghar pe, tu ghar pe na bhai, ghar pe hi rehna ho bhai, ghar se bahar na jana bhai, ghar se bahar khade sipahi, full sanitize karke thukaye, puchhenge nahi ki kahan se aaye, inko kaun samjhaye, buddhi mein inki kaun ghusaye, jaan le virus hai bhai, ghar pe baith, khana mat laaye, pankha chala, mat le rajaye, bahut time baad sab ghar pe hai bhai, tension
He's a great person, a great artist. That very well.
Guys, you can support me as well. You can support me on Insta, right? It's like Insta, wherever you can Google me. It's like Mera Naam BB. It's MERANAAMBB. So I'm a rapper. Matlab. Properly like as
self promotion kar sakte hain kya thoda bahut magic kar do
ha bilkul kar tab bhi main kar raha hu na end mein jaate jaate to karna banta hai bro
Everybody, let's not clutter by doing self promotion. We all are mature enough.
If just take care.
Someone's work will definitely follow, and so that is the best approach, right? So without wasting any further time in this session,
do not forget to follow
each other on different social media platforms. I think that is the best which I can do for each and everybody who's present here in this.
So chat pe apna Insta handle bhejo bhaiyo.
Social media platforms,
everyone.
And also help each other out in getting some business, because it would be really tough going on forward, and especially in coming 3 months. So help each other out and try to fight this pandemic together. We all are in this together as one nation, one country, and let us fight against Corona in a great way and great manner possible.
Surely.
On this fantastic note, this is me, Ankur Gaurav Akka Ungli Baba, signing out from this session and concluding this session. And we would conclude it with a big round of applause, everybody. Let's give a big round of applause for this session. Thank you very much.
अरे एक जने को recognition देना भूल गए.
Yes, Nitish.
एक जने को recognition देना भूल गए.
यार एक हाँ पहले तू बोल यार तू बोल.
क्या नाम है ये ज्योति के पास हस्की है उसको recognition दे दो.
अरे वाह
ज्योति can maybe yeah
ज्योति so much Nitish noticed हाँ huh? You noticed that riser all over.
And so I'll
take some advice from her later on, because it's also one of my dreams to, you know, own a husky at some point of time. But when is that point of time coming? I have no idea. But guys, we'll conclude this session and we'll personally talk. I would be posting a status on Facebook. So please do not forget to leave your feedback over there. And we can maybe, if everything goes well, we can maybe do another session in some time. And if any one of you gets... say any invite for any session which is relevant for each one of us, please do not forget to share that link so that we can all be a part of it and we can learn during the time when we have all the time available with us. Thank you very much, guys.
And thank you, Gaurav. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Gaurav.
Thank you, Gaurav, for bringing us together.
Bye, guys. You guys are amazing. Bye-bye.